ready and orders enough to go for the B.A.Nanaiah Memorial Trophy. Hitting the front is Admiral Ank from Akimbo as they're heading towards the 1100 meter mark, and putting in the fast run is Willow Glen with Valkyrie. Towards the inner railing, trailing about one off the fence is Admiral Ank as they're heading towards the 800 meter mark. Then comes Octavius King's Command is in that fifth position. One on the inside is Moonstruck after being very prominent, has dropped back to run sixth at this stage. Behind them will be Lovely McMill. Then comes Sidgara, and the one on the inside is Brave Admiral, and running last at this stage as they come towards the 700 meter marker is Frosted. Round the turn and into the straight, little over 500 to travel in the running of this B.A.Nanaiah Memorial Trophy. Admiral Act, just the leader, Willow Glen on the outside. Behind them is Valkyrie. Then comes the other runners of Moonstruck, and even more wider is Octavius. But inside the final 350 meters, Admiral Act still the leader, close to about a length in front of Valkyrie, the one which is working ways on the outside. But Admiral Act still the leader by about a length and a quarter in front of Valkyrie. Behind them will be Willow Glen. King's Command has got a lot of running to do at this stage, Moonstruck, but Admiral Lack is clear up this field, under the whip, now clear, almost 2.5 to 3, 4 in front of Valkyrie. It's a close for the minor placings between Sigar and Moonstruck, Willow Glen, then comes King's Command, Brave Admiral, Frosted, for the back is Octavius, the one on the inside was Lovely McMillan, ending up last was Akimbo.